Dollar Tree. I know, I've seen Lisa with a facelift. Look at that, she's one of her freaking family members, her niece or something. Because I saw her running. Praise God. Jesus. Yep, I know. Always. Hopefully not very much longer. Hopefully not much longer. Because of that stupid bitch last year's teacher, he had Mark likes his little dangerous stuff. That's all right. No big deal.
Thank you.
How you doing? What's you in that flower in your hair? I love it.
Beautiful out here, huh?
Yes, it is. I should have grabbed one of them Easter decorations. I'll do it Friday.
Pardon me?
I was going to grab an Easter decoration while I was here, but I'll do it Friday.
Here's your cold bag,
honey. Okay, good. Cold bag. Making sure that I got a new one right here. Yes, so everything was right on top anyway. Yeah. No. Thank you. Thank you.
Your total is $11.28.
You ready?
I'm ready. You have the chip? No.
Take care, yes.
How are you?
Hopefully I'll see you Friday and I can get the rest of what I need.
Okay.
God bless you. Here we go. Alright. Who's gonna press charges against me now? Because I was in the star. I know that was Lisa's family. Had to have been. You're damn right I did! Did you extract it from the recycling bin? I'm glad that worked out for you. My door's not shut all the way. Who else is gonna be a jerk off today? She was running fast. Praise God. Hope is in front of me. Obviously, I am done Dollar Tree. Praise God. I got my peppers. I can make sauces tonight. Darn Skippy. Sauces and peppers.